I think you miss the friendships and camaraderie that you build up. It's just like being in a university or school. All those people you see every day. Many of them have retired, so I'm going to see more of them, actually, on the outside. Mm-hmm. But everybody who leaves Congress misses most the friendships they've obtained. And I think also a little bit the incredible staffing you have to get jobs done. Mm-hmm.